try to concentrate or focus a lot on vet, because that's part of our choice program. During vet school, the children will learn about veterinarians.
Male turkey would look like?
I like animals because I like to hold them, I like to feed them, I like to help them out.
I like this class because I like to learn about new things.
I teach 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students about animal care, different types of animals, veterinary care that they would get, how to treat them, and all the different parts of the animal. They learn how to take care of them.
He's a corn snake.
I picked pre-vet because I love animals, honestly. I'd love to learn more about genetics and more research into animals as a career.
Well, last year I learned a little bit more about like birds and exotic birds, and it can help me learn take care of my own bird that I have at home.
4 pounds and 2 ounces.
The best part of the program is getting to see the animals in person. It brings people together, and getting to learn about the animals while seeing them in person really does make the experience all worth it.
But you can choose with one, you can choose to do a single, like you give it to them.
I think it's gonna prepare me for my future after I graduate from high school, because it's teaching me things that are necessary to know, especially like vet school.
This program, we learn about multiple different things you do in the veterinary field. You learn how to take needles and get vaccines, and you learn fecal flotations, how the blood analysis works, your analysis works, so you can run different tests at the veterinary clinic. It teaches me ways that I can learn how to do these things and do this for my life.